That is the forest of Karnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Golden cake. Why's everyone got a cake?
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
About Minas Ethel, right? We're not gonna let them.
They are powerless to resist. Do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these arch strong as these warriors are. They cannot resist my ring.
Reynard, you'll fight on. And then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city too.
Another arrow in our quiver.
You trying to resist us?
Reynard, you're right. It'll
be even more.
Let us test our warriors.
Betrayer! Also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
must go to the Forest of Karnan. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
For the war, chief! Yes! Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Some mercy, Ranger! Don't leave me like this!
What has happened here?
Dominate him, and you will have the truth.
Cut me free, Ranger! I have loot, gold, and treasures! She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, and slay Vidar rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Karnan.
This is the Forest of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Karnan.
What are the orcs doing here?
They are doing Sauron's work.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
As much as anyone can know.
You have no idea what you've walked into. You'll never make it out of here alive. Or dead. Or whatever you are.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in. This Karnan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fight our way out and then set. I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Gent and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your budding? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
I take it this is also nature.
In all its fury,
can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Die alone, we? Nature's tomb is spanned sky and sea. We all die together. Return will we. Fire to forest, fire to trees, your ash will feed.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleash. To rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgorot, cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sings. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
I don't understand why Dark Lord doesn't just smite the creepy beggar.
Pathro Castle!
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lotharia? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Him.
Tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lotharia? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
I always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Can't have too many heads.
Sword's good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
You serve the right lord now.
Right lord, dark lord. Same thing, really. It results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for. Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
So those gold rings I had are gone. Wouldn't know anything
about it.
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
Must have been nothing.
I was looking forward to testing my blade too.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
Yeah.
idea revealed.
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Have you heard about this killer tree thing?
He's not a thing, he's a man. Stable must be.
Whatever's out there, I'll find it.
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
More orcs are coming. I'll deal with them.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
I was abandoned. Come back when you have sucked enough.
We fight for more than a law. We fight for an idea. There, wipe out everyone who hates us.
Cages, he says. Got more beasties than Uruks already. More fun, whatever was sneaking about. We're at the top! Oh!
have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen. I don't know what they're chosen for.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
Chop him from behind!
Oh, that cut me!
So long as the Witch King has the plant, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
Ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltaria what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Bellas. The orcs respect strength, whether it comes from a Graug, a war chief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target. Important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own.
flattered to have you trying to track me down. Well, Ranger, here I am, and I'm all yours.
Get it lean. Hate sharing, but today I'll be generous and make sure that everyone here will get a nice chunk of your soft man flesh.
Right there.
to bleed you!
Hey, he's not so fast!
Expanding already? Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
This isn't fun no more!
Not this time.
You're in my... Oh.
yourself another hanger-on, have you? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Hoshgrish.
The old gods abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One Dark Lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with people. Each one determined to save the world from itself. To purge the chaos. To rule all.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace.
Thank you.
defenders are no more protection than a fog.
I got you.
No, you suffer.
You fancy yourself so nimble compared to my defenders? Fine. I got a blade faster than you've ever seen.
Watch where you're going.
Come on, maggot. Let's see what you've got.
Sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make it trustworthy? No idea. But it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Could the elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
You won't be getting past me!
Come on, I'm just getting started!
Call you up!
Gotcha!
Lead for me!
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome, instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more prentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means tree maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. What wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Did you know Galadriel?
No. She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
Did you hear?
something. Get me, please.
Numenor was an island in the Sundering Seas to the west, the greatest realm of men before it sank beneath the waves. Few survived that calamity, mostly pioneers keen to settle what we now call Middle-earth. We Gondorians have often sought inspiration in what we know of Numenor, and many a young soldier would come to touch the brow of this helmet, wondering what great battles in far-off lands its owner must have seen.
Helmet of Numenor. Adequate craftsmanship, given the materials available.
That is the closest you've come to respecting a fellow craftsman.
Smash it up.
Oh,
And now the hunt shall end.
If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it. Just keep looking and stay quiet.
Blade, and the beast did.
My hunters! Who did this? They were my favorite globs! Their killer will pay!
Show me the true joy of pain. So succulent, so delicious. I want more. I need more. Give me more pain. I must have it.
Spying on us. It's only a matter of time before I find him and send you his head.
Thank you.
impressive kill.
But it won't keep.
We are close to a guard post, and that means that we must be on our guard. Azgan.
Command. The Witch King attempts to regain what he's lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
Reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Hydea, for I am chosen. I serve the Witch King, just as you shall.
There's no way back. Your only choice is to travel deeper into the night.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Idea. For I am chosen. I serve the Witch King, just as you shall.
Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would send the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
Take this tower for the Witch King! Nothing will turn me from this mission!
Chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
This idea belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger. Yeah.